After Riya Chakravarti filed an affidavit in the Supreme Court complaining against media reports that have blown out of proportion during ongoing investigations into Sushant Singh Rajput's death, now actor Suraj Pancholi filed a complaint at the Versova police station alleging harassment by those who carry unverified news reports that link him to Disha Salian and Sushant Singh Rajput's deaths without any evidence. A close source of the actor revealed Suraj has been harassed since Sushant and Disha's deaths owing to fake news that was carried by sections of media, social media and YouTube. He has filed complaint against certain media houses, YouTubers and certain people who have been spreading fake news and conspiracy theories on Facebook. He wants the rumor mongers to be accountable for the mental harassment caused to him. And also, they must prove the baseless charges leveled against him.